program at Gonzaga University. My oration is The Courage to Stand. This was supposed to be a PowerPoint presentation, but sometimes things don't work the way you want them to. But we have the courage to stand in the spite of adversity, to move on no matter what the circumstances are or the obstacles that stand in our way. So I pray, dear Lord, thank you for giving me the courage to stand, but not just for me, but for every boy, girl, woman, and man. A servant leader spoke out for freedom, so let freedom ring. And thank you for your courage, Dr. Martin Luther King. Gandhi practiced non-violence by serving his people through peace, while our men and women are serving our country in the Middle East. A leader serves first, as these leaders did. And as you can see today by the youth and the leadership in here, a leader can serve, yes, even a kid. A servant leader listens intently with their bodies, their spirits, and mind. So just look closely. They're not so hard to find. A leader stood up for the oppressed, serving his people in a peaceful protest. And I believe this is God's plan, for he has given me the courage to stand.